shit out there.
I got nothing to report over here.
Yes?
How'd you know?
I was watching from a distance. I wouldn't let you do this completely on your own.
Okay. So what do we need to do before we blow this thing up?
Well, there are two things to check. First, you must falsify the visitor log, signing my name to it. Secondly, I need you to disarm the failsafe device for the transformers. It doesn't matter which order you do them in.
All right. By the way, whose radio is this?
It's mine. But don't worry. I put it on a channel that nobody in my unit uses. Heaven forbid someone in Sentinel is on the line. I don't want them listening in on us.
here somewhere. I can feel it. Stay alert. I think we have enemies in our sector.
Roger. We'll keep an eye out for hostiles.
Just because we don't see them doesn't mean they're not here.
I'm done with the prep work. Anything else I need to know before we blow this popsicle stand?
No. Feel free to light it up.
Couldn't have just split.
Keep looking. Huh? I heard something.
Jeez! Bonus to whoever kills the bastard!
attack.
I'm ready to fire.
Thank you.
sharp. We got bad guys in the area.
They're out there in the dark.
So I've helped you out with your problem. Can you help me out with mine?
Let's cut through the bullshit, shall we? I'm the head of VIP security for Claw and the tactical advisor for the strategist. I consulted on classified spec ops tactics. I'm guessing it involved one of your friends.
Midas?
Possible. Whoever it was had a difficult time with interrogation. Quite difficult.
Where can I find him?
I'll send you the details. Strategist stronghold. However, and I cannot stress this strongly enough, do not attempt to breach the facility without the full knowledge of Claw.
You know that.
Stephanie and I are set to meet out in the wild soon. I'll send you over the location. When you get there, I'll make sure she gives you all.